Zack Moss taking the pitch from Troy Williams and finding some space to deliver a blow and stay on his feet for the touchdown. It's the game, but he scored 30 on Washington. Here's Moss with another good carry. Here's Moss, and he is in. His second touchdown of the game. Ground and pound, and the Utes with a chance to make it 14 to nothing. He's lost 35 pounds since the spring. He came in at 385. Here's Williams taking a shot, and he's got Singleton. The Utes look like the team off the bye. Here's Williams, delay, into the end zone. Touchdown, Utah. And the senior getting the opportunity on senior day.
But good ball security.
Plenty of time here. But they won't need it. Troy Williams high stepping in. The game for the Bucs, so they're going to hand to Philip Lindsay. Spinning his way down to the wall, and he's in. Touchdown. Henry Cole, huge hole! First down, dragging Lewis out across the 45 to the 44-yard line. And he's been fantastic. He's been a 50-yard ace, so this is an effective chip shot for him. And that is good. 34 to 13. They defeat Colorado. The Utes are bowl eligible.